Well, it's a place known for its history and stunning landscape, but now Werribee Park is helping the disadvantaged in our community during the pandemic. One of its famous gardens has ditched the florals and replaced them with vegetables to produce thousands of meals. Jo Hall explains.
It's a place we know and love, and now surrounding the historic mansion.
We decided to grow a green manure crop.
A team of horticulturalists from Parks Victoria installed 1,000 silver beet plants in the pattern garden, or parterre.
Parterre is a garden that has a specific design that you can see from above.
More robust and not quite as dainty as the florals, the beet is nonetheless vibrant.
It does look very beautiful. I have never seen such colours. So, yes, it looks good and it tastes even better.
Jasvinda Sidhu has worked with disadvantaged and vulnerable youth and families for nearly 10 years. He knew COVID would bring new challenges.
Our tradition is to share and care for people in need.
Volunteers from the nearby Sikh temple harvest the silver beet and use it to prepare food in the community kitchen.
We have a capacity to cook 200 meals to 300 meals every day.
And right now, the main ingredient in those dishes is silver beet.
We're getting around about 100 kilos a week, and that's with stuff left for display still.
It's a pricey vegetable.
100 kilogram would be at least $600 to $700.
And so that's a big saving.
It's a big saving, and as I said, we would not be able to buy it otherwise.
A man of many talents, Jasvinda is chief chef as well, inventing a recipe for a dish where silver beet is the hero.
It's an Indian dish, like palak paneer, spinach and cheese. So it's just mashed green vegetables.
But it's pretty yummy.
It's very tasty, yes, and very healthy as well.
With 500,000 visitors a year, Werribee Park is hugely popular for weddings, especially during the warmer months. There are 300 a year couples choosing this transformed floral garden for photos.
So successful has the project been, the vegetables will become a permanent part of the garden. Rest assured, brides, the flowers will be back, but come winter, so will the silver beet.
I think, why not? You know, for 3 months of the year, if we can do that and give back to the community, this is a wonderful thing.
Jo Hall, Nine News.